Hey everyone. I have a little shift in tone here. I'm going to read a few poems, and they're quite serious. And I'll try to keep the exposition to a minimum, because I will run long if I don't. I call this 8-pound gait. My gait is an 8-pound Labrador, my voice a tiny colonizer, and alone I'm enjoying personal drug orgies of literacy and deep connectedness. In the driveway, I'm wrestling raspy relatives. My key is at home, my finger convulsing in ornate interior pockets. Thanks.